was good Washington fans. So just got done watching the press conference, just like a lot of you guys. I did see you guys up in the YouTube chat and the YouTube comments. You guys are funny as I don't know what. But yeah, my takeaways from the conference is that it looks like they all like each other. I know it just started. They haven't really made any big moves just yet. He did say, I know one of the reporters asked about Cam Newton. He said, we're exploring all options. They did talk about Alex Smith. He kept saying, we're just exploring all options. He didn't want to give any concrete answers. But by the answers, you could kind of tell that Alex Smith is not going to be QB1 in 2021. They still do like Kyle Allen a lot. Ron Rivera talked about Kyle Allen. Ron Rivera had a nice haircut. You know, he looked real happy. He looked like he's the guy in charge. He looked like he is the head honcho. And they did ask them, you know, who's going to make the ultimate decision. Marty Herney and Martin Mayhew did say that the ultimate decision would come down to Ron Rivera. They would all talk to each other, but the ultimate decision would come down to Ron Rivera. Marty Party, Martin Mayhew, and Marty Herney talked about their background in D.C. You know, they're both, Martin Mayhew played on the Super Bowl team, then Marty Herney is from Montgomery County, I think. He went to Good Counsel High School, I know that for sure, and worked for the Washington. You know, Redskins back in the day, was a PR guy. But the Cam Newton question was pretty funny. And one important thing that they did say, they want to be smart and aggressive going after a quarterback, but they do not want to mortgage the future. So that basically, if you're going after Deshaun Watson, which everybody wants, you know, I would love to get Deshaun Watson as well, but you are going to have to give up at least 3 first round picks. You're going to have to give up this year's, next year's, in 2022, 2023, whatever, 2024, whatever, and a defensive player. This is what the Texans want. So you're going to have to give up a lot of picks. And he wants to be smart and aggressive. There were the rumors of them going after Matt Stafford, which is probably true. I think they did admit in the press conference that they did make an offer for Matt Stafford, which was a first and a third. They did not say that, but they did. They kind of admitted that they did go after Matthew Stafford. They did say some good things about Alex Smith, that he should be comeback player of the year. I did like Martin Mayhew's answer about them being close. Somebody asked him about being close. We know the previous regime, the previous GM, always said, we're close. You know, we're winning all the field, all stuff like that. Martin Mayhew said, we're getting better every single day, and then we will talk about winning championships. Then we'll talk about being close. Then we'll talk about that stuff. We're not going to say we're close right now. Even though, of course, we feel that we're close, you know, we're quarterback away, which is a huge, huge position. It's not easy when you just say you're a quarterback away. We do have a lot of good pieces on defense and a couple pieces on offense, but we do need a quarterback. And we're getting there. We're getting there. They do like Kyle Allen, like I said. Dan Snyder actually said he actually encouraged Ron Rivera to hire both of these guys. Ron was like, I like both of these guys, and Ron, and then Dan Snyder was like, you know what, let's see if we can work something out. So he actually did encourage Ron Rivera to hire both of these guys. Hopefully it works out. Hopefully this is a good decision. Somebody did ask him at the end about Kyle Smith. He just said, you know, he's happy for Kyle Smith. He got a fresh start in Atlanta. He said he just wanted to move on from the previous regimes and just move on from all the guys. I'm not saying that I agree with, you know, not keeping Kyle Smith at least in the building with some type of role. They promoted Eric Stokes to a role. I forgot the name of the role, but I think it's like player personnel somewhere. I think it is VP player personnel, I think. So congrats to him. The front office is very diverse. They did ask about that. They did talk about that. And he said he's not just hiring guys just to be diverse. He's hiring people that are good at their jobs or good at their positions. So that's good to hear. Somebody did ask about untouchables. You know, we all saw the mock trade from PFF or other sites saying that, you know, Washington should trade Chase Young and 3 first round picks for Deshaun Watson. And Ron, you know, he had the answer where he's not going to give an answer, where there are no untouchables. I'm not going to get into that. I think he said this is disrespectful to the guys, and or I'm not going to get into that and things like that. So that's basically how he answered. He just kept saying we're exploring all options. They didn't want to give a concrete answer to anything right now, which is respectable. Like I said, they all look like they like each other right now, and it looks like a healthy relationship right now. So like I said, this is the honeymoon phase. We'll see how things go out. We'll see how the war room goes in the draft. They said they went down to Mobile, Alabama for the Senior Bowl. They liked some guys that they saw. I don't know if they liked Mac Jones. I don't know if they like Kyle Trask in the practice. I don't know if they like Kellen Mond or Jamie Newman, any of those guys in the third or fourth round. You know, we'll see. Ben Sanigate, he said they had a non-committal answer on Alex Smith, but it's important to find the right quarterback. So, like I said, I think we can all agree that Alex Smith's not going to be quarterback one in 2021. But the big question is the quarterback position. That's the big, big question here. So we'll see what happens. I mean, I like the press conference. It was cool. They asked him about their favorite food, and then Martin Mayhew was like, "Oh, I like the cafeteria stuff." But you know, we all know what the important question is who is going to be the quarterback for the Washington football team. That's the main thing we want to find. He said it doesn't have to be this year. Like I said, like they kept saying they don't want to mortgage the future. They want to be smart and aggressive. So there are the Derek Carr rumors. I'm hearing that is getting swirled up right now. They are saying that. I might make a video about that. Justin Fields, there's some rumors about him as well, saying that Washington really, really likes him a lot. So we'll see what happens with that. A lot of things going on. So we'll see what happens. But make sure you guys check out DMV Sports Zone. Make sure you guys sub him. I'm going to put his link down in the description. I will be on his channel tomorrow night for about 30 minutes. Street Scores is going to be on there too. So it's going to be pretty lit. It's going to be a lot of fun. All right, y'all. Hail to the football team. Peace. NFC East champs. You already know what it is. Peace.